second legless lizard of the day. We're gonna go ahead and move this guy out the road. I don't know what has been going on, but we've been finding these guys back to back in the roads. We move them all out the road so they don't get hit. This guy wasn't too lucky. He did break off his tail. Someone must have ran him over, but we're gonna go ahead and release him out here in these woods.